Dmitry Rogozin, the space chief of Russia, sent out a message that it would stop supporting the U.S. with rocket engines. Rogozin said on state TV, in a situation like this, we can't supply the United States with our world's best rocket engines. He added mockingly, let them fly on something else, their broomsticks, I don't know what.
Time to let the American broomstick fly and hear the sounds of freedom. LD is go for launch. Yeah.